So you relaxed. You're breathing comfortably. And as I said, you could be proactive with your inhaling. For a count that's comfortable for you. And when you exhale, double the time of the exhale. So as you listen to the wind, understanding that it represents the cosmic breath, understand that the wind is presenting to you a reminder of the presence of the One. All religions worshipped a supreme God whose name literally meant a puff of wind. The throne of God in the Islamic texts say that the wind is composed of clouds and air and countless invisible wings. Air has always been associated with spiritual forces. and air is the life force itself. The primordial chi. We, the children of God, experience the mother and the father. When we remove ourselves from the personality, and all things and people that separate us, and don't serve our spiritual journey. And as you continue to breathe in a conscious way, strive to separate yourself from the ego complex. And reject old habits and beliefs, or at least do them in a better way. So imagine your body as a chariot. The relationship between your mind and prana, breath, is like the relationship between a driver and his chariot. So it's time you examine your breathing rhythms. So as you breathe, you're refining the elements within you. The wind is an expression of divine will. It fills the world between heaven and earth and interacts with us as a heaven-sent influx of energy. So wind is an expression of divine will, and in the subtle worlds, the wind is the manifestation of spirit and brings the thoughts of our Creator, the one mind, God, to us consciously. If you are troubled, allow the wind, the air element, to bring a profound energy to you. And the wind will bring you new insights, higher spiritual insights. The wind carries the word of God. The wind will bring me new insights, higher spiritual insights. Embracing the reality of spirit. The wind helps us separate from all that harms. So take a moment and imagine a sword or scissors or a knife. And if there's something that you need, a feeling, a habit, you know, a situation or a person that you need to separate yourself from emotionally, particularly, imagine that sword or scissors or knife. As if you're going through surgery. cut it from you and release it. If your goal is to find and feel and express more of your essence, your higher self, your spirit, separate everything that is not worthy of your goal. Safe to confront your ego. And in so doing, to be more free to connect with your higher spiritual component. You may feel like you're floating right now. The air element is carrying you. You're no longer confined by space-time dimensions of Earth. And yet you're fully aware and conscious without any physical vehicle. Riding the wind, the air, the spirit. I am revealing what needs to be released. So I may consciously be more fully my higher self. I'm releasing my spirit. I feel like a bird circling in the wind. And I am extracting my true essence. Discarding what is no longer relevant or useful. The holy breath is helping me to consciously confront previously unconscious elements and projected viewpoints and feelings. The wind, the air, the holy breath is assisting me in transforming the lead into gold within myself from the deepest part of my own being. I plan to use this energy to rebuild and establish new attitudes and habits. Who is aware? I am observing myself. Eventually, I realize that there is no difference between the observer and the observed. I'm now in a very clear state. I've opened the door. The goal is for your mind to establish a conscious connection with your breath. The air that you breathe. If the breath is full and we gather it, it becomes magic. So what you are doing is developing an unyielding willpower. So what you've been doing is consciously and deliberately discarding the ungenuine or unworthy material in your life and rediscovering your essence and reclaiming the dream of your heart. It is a gold that's within you. And it merges as the masculine and feminine energy as one. So in this very clear state, I will focus for a few moments on what I consciously feel regarding my true self, my feelings, what I've observed, and how the air element is carrying me. And I will remember that the wind, the air, carries the Word of God. And in the days ahead, the wind will bring me new insights, higher spiritual insights. And so I am reflecting as you are. And allow the magic of the spirit of the air to stay with you and when you are ready, bring your attention to your body and move parts of it grounding yourself into the moment, realizing that this actually has been a very profound and invigorating experience.